In this video, I'll walk you through the process for creating a plumbing system. Let's begin by adding a plumbing fixture. Select Water Closet from the pull-down menu, and then specify Wall-Mounted Flush Valve Toilet. Select Toilet Flushing Valve from the Fixture Unit tab, and place the water closet using the compass to orient the fixture as required. Once the fixtures are laid out, we can start drafting the plumbing lines. Begin with the waste line and use the properties palette to specify properties for the line. Choose black pipe for the style and sanitary black water for the system. I can also specify the nominal size of the pipe. Once the properties have been specified, I can draw the waste line by picking the points in the drawing. Next, I'll add some plumbing fittings. I'll add a double swept T with boss to the plumbing line. In order to help me visualize the fitting better, I can change the scale of the drawing. Use the Add Pipe Plus grip to start the pipe run from the fitting. AutoCAD MEP provides smart grips on the plumbing fixtures and fittings, and I'll use these grips to position and connect the plumbing line to the water closet. While connecting, AutoCAD MEP provides the routing options to solve any elevation mismatch. By selecting Adjust the Slope, AutoCAD MEP will change the slope to connect to the plumbing line. The automatic routing is greatly improved. Connections can now be made within a definable tolerance value for pipe slope, and you will receive fewer prompts where you need to select a preferred solution. Next, let me connect the other water closet on the opposite side. To complete the design, I'll draw the soil vent pipe with a nominal size of 25 millimeters. Let's take a look at how the plumbing lines and symbol representations update automatically when the drawing scale is changed. Watch as I change the scale to 1 to 25, and notice the plumbing line type scale automatically change. I also want to add one more fitting. Here I'll add an end-of-line cleanout fitting to close the end of the pipe. I can again change the drawing scale to help visualize the fitting clearly, and use the location grip to change the position for the pipe run. Notice that the plumbing line follows the change and remains connected. Finally, I'll annotate the drawing for construction documentation. To label pipes, choose the MEP Label tool from the Annotate tab on the tool palette, and specify Standard Pipe with System Label. Next, select the pipe run to place the label. I can repeat this process to label multiple pipe runs. And because this is annotative text, when the drawing scale is changed, AutoCAD MEP automatically adjusts the text height so that the text will plot out correctly.